Hi, let's look at some of the effects that smoking has on the lungs. So as a person inhales cigarette smoke, tar accumulates. Tar is an acronym, or I guess rather a backronym for tobacco aerosolized residue. And so this tar can be seen on the surfaces and throughout the lungs of former smokers. So we can see there, we can see regions of the lungs which are stained with tar, even the visceral pleura there is stained with tar. And this residue can stun microvilli that are going to form the respiratory epithelium that comprises the mucus elevator. And so materials remain trapped in the lungs because the mucus elevator cannot remove them and clean the lungs regularly. Now, over a long term, so after many, many years, smokers are also at a greater risk of what was once known as emphysema, and still is, but is more frequently referred to as chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, or COPD. And what happens here is, over the years of smoking and the accumulation of tar, alveolar walls begin to break down. They lose their elasticity, and they collapse onto the respiratory bronchioles and the terminal bronchioles that support those respiratory bronchioles to create these large air spaces. And as a result of this, the total surface area that's available for respiration is greatly diminished. And so an individual's ability to exchange gases across the respiratory membrane is also diminished. Thank you very much for your time.